Former President Olusegun Obasanjo has waded into the controversy over the allegations of budget padding by the leadership of the House of Representatives and called for an investigation. The former president made this position known to State House correspondents after meeting with President Muhammadu Buhari, whom he advised to be careful of the lawmakers. Chief Obasanjo said that the allegations cements his statement that the National Assembly is made up of corrupt lawmakers. A member of the House of Representatives and former chairman of the House Committee on Appropriation, Honorable Abdul Mumini Jibrin, had accused the House principal officers, including the Speaker, Mr. Yakubu Dogara, of having attempted to pad the 2016 budget with 40 billion naira constituency projects.
Well, if you say that, I have said it in the past, and if there are people who didn't believe what I said in the past, then you now say that what has come out confirm what I've said in the past. Then you can say what I have said in the past is what I will say now.
Would you want to call an investigation into this issue of padding of budget? How would you want it to be investigated?
No, it's not a question of an investigation. We should get men and women of integrity in the place. And the president should be very vigilant. Whatever should not pass.